that make you do, Brandon? That, well, you triangled you in 9 seconds, buddy.
Well, every time I grapple Nate, I feel this way.
That's called erectile dysfunction.
I think he had like a 3 second one on me last time, so...
One and a half on me a minute ago?
I'm here.
Use his own bicep crush on him.
I can put my blue belt on next time to make it look better.
I'm here with Nate Homme asking him what he would do for a Klondike bar.
Would you do a triangle on?
Would you do a wrestling guillotine?
Choke a bitch.
That is what we like to call Numa Colada.
So in video editing, we're going to go ahead and take left out of the voice and then back up to make some music again.
This is just for my phone, dude.
Brandon Bergeron's doing pretty good despite a recent plea as a sex offender.
He just can't go to your schools anymore.
That's Nate Homme. He can see every move before Brandon actually does it, but can he see the swirls and new Cinnamon Toast Crunch?
James, you really are a piece of work, you know that?
I'm telling you, somebody give him a real job.
That's the problem with it.
They're trying to convince him that.
This is called riding a bag, sticking in a rear naked choke.
All I can say is, thank God Ben's an organ donor.
Maybe you'll fall asleep and wake up in the middle of the night and I'll be standing over you breathing really heavily.
I'm not having no fucking heart. Your gayness stuff?
I'm still
I live with a bunch of fucking crazy weirdos.
Joe?
You're none. I don't love you.
I'm just saying, you know, it might happen. There's a lot of crazy people.